Okay, hi guys. My name is Casio. I make music, and we're gonna play a couple songs for you guys now. And they're all my music. They're all soft. Well, except for one. But they're all like softer songs. Except, well, they're takes on my own music that my music does not sound like this. Just. Yep, alright. Already messed it up.
You got it, you're fine.
Alright, this first song is called Cycles. And it's the fourth single off my... new album, November 10th. Verses are screaming, and I was trying to sing them. All right. This one is called Can You Hear Me, which is the second single off the new album that's out next Friday. I don't want the world to see me.
Sound the same now that I'm playing them live, and they sound a lot better while I was practicing them.
All right, this one's called Postcard.
All your sinning lies, bringing peace to our terror.
Oh, hey, there's some cool background for this one. Okay, so this is actually a song by the band that I'm producing that lives in Wyoming. They're called Behold Here's Poison, and they sound absolutely nothing like what I'm about to play. This is just my own, like, rendition on one of their songs. So, yeah. Yep, okay. Actually, the first song I'm gonna play it, and it's not even out yet because it's on the new album that's out next Friday. But I'm kind of doing like a live debut now. But yeah, that's this song. Okay.
I'm really good at this.
I had 9 lives so I could waste all the first day. And then this is the last one that kind of just came up that I don't actually have lyrics for. This is a song that me and Simon wrote this summer. And it's called Pindrops, and it's going to be the third to last track on the new album, so we get two live debuts. And I did not practice this, so I'm sorry if it sounds horrendous. Decided to skip this one, so I guess we do want one more. This one's called The Promise You Left Behind. It's the last track on the 2022 record, The Promise You Left Behind. And I made it with my now ex-best friend. Didn't know I needed that kind of thing. All right, cool.
Yeah.
Robinson, with no space in between Casio and Robinson.
Awesome job. You need to release the acoustic EP as well.